Hello, fellow Americans, especially people who call yourselves Christians. In the news today, it was reported that Hillary Clinton and Barack Hussein Obama supporters are turning to Satan in another attempt to overthrow our commander-in-chief. The report says witches target Trump with mass occult ritual. Exorcists, witches, and occultists in a number of magical groups are announcing plans for a ritual to bind Donald Trump and all who abet him, which is me. The rite requires all kinds of occult materials and calls on spirits to ensure Trump's failure. Now let me ask you something. Is it a shock that Hillary Clinton supporters are calling on the Antichrist? As shocking as the sun shining in the morning, everybody knows that Hillary Clinton is a criminal, a murderer, a liar, a hater of America, a supporter of infanticide, someone who wants to destroy our borders, usher in the New World Order, someone who can't stop cheating, lying, setting up people for assassination, like what happened to Seth Rich. And thank you, Julian Assange, for taking the witch down. The fact of the matter is, America, the liberals are Satanists. They have no God. They support everything that God is against. They support the LGBT. They support sodomy. They support infanticide. They support late-term abortion. They support working with ISIS. They support lying and saying that the Russians are hacking their emails, but they never give you any proof. But they're willing to start World War III on a lie. And you, if you're a Democrat, you support these clowns. Let me tell you something. Come back to God. The left has been taken over by Satan in their entirety. First, they tried to overthrow the election with new vote counts. That didn't work. Then they tried to investigate Trump and say he was a Russian agent. And that didn't work. And then they started protesting, rioting, stinking up the place, defecating in the streets, trying to intimidate people, trying to start World War III with Russia. And so far, with the grace of God, that hasn't worked. And now that the left is being defeated at every turn, they're turning to their dark lord, Satan himself. Ask yourself, if you are a Christian, or call yourself one, why are you on the same side as a Satanist? Why are you on the same side trying to open up our borders to illegal immigration? What is wrong with you? The Bible says, in the last days, many will come to Jesus and say, Lord, Lord. And he will say, depart from me, you evildoers, you workers of iniquity, for I never knew you. If you are a Christian and you are on the same side as Hillary Clinton, you are on the same side as a Satanist. I wouldn't be surprised if you're going to be casting spells on Donald Trump, too.